home of the Liberty Bell, the cheesesteak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this matchup between the Chiefs and the Eagles.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, you were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard hitting bunch.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. First down here.
Right 20!
Jackson's gonna secure the handoff.
Run! Very well, and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Jackson's lined up now as a slot receiver. Didn't look it in.
Number seven has his pass ball incomplete.
The rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
In a single back formation.
Right 20! Right 20! Right
56! Right 56!
Right 56!
Right 59!
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
And we're getting an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be clean. We'll see what the offense calls.
Mike 56. Mike 56.
Shut that. Motion. Shift.
Wait for that.
The 10. Off the mark here. This throw heads out of bounds.
Second down.
Double.
He's coming.
And now they get
it
down
on second
down.
Three.
Secures it with two hands. And it's seven.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
And the offense will need 3 yards.
Let's go, base 24.
56.
Quick.
Will take it from the gun. Looking to the right here on this throw.
Oh, man. The gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
That reception gave them the first down.
Right 20! Eagle 24!
Right 20!
Got it in the gun. The ball's gonna fall incomplete.
Well,
you ought to be safe. Get your hands on the First of all, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Hey, watch the corner.
This will be the 11th play of the drive.
Right corner!
The coach pushing the wide receiver. Throws the pass. Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal, you've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design to throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. We're setting up the return. And he's met head on.
Number 22 on the return.
Lines up here.
Get ready. Three.
Three down.
Halfway through this first quarter.
That play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down. Somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Let's go! Front 38!
The running back goes in motion. They're set to punt it away now.
You and I would have called a fair catch there, because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you?
What is it? Right 20!
Shotgun formation.
Receiver on the
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Quick, quick.
LeSean yes. McCoy is in the backfield.
Wait, 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 wait.
First and
10. Crash.
To the right crash. Side and throwing.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on your quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Sip!
Two times!
Incompletion. Across the middle, no one in sight. Has the throw.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them. The throw and catch and just keep picking up those
first downs. Watch the blitz. He's coming.
I got prep.
He's coming.
Right, 20.
Let's see what they do here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Wait, 20.
You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. First down.
Well, let's go! 188!
Run!
To the running back.
Run!
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm with you. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
New set of
get ready.
Do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that
watch
play.
The blitz,
that was just a
blitz.
Bad play
watch
call.
The blitz.
Let's go.
Looks to his left. Great coverage there.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Let's go!
Pick it up, guys.
Throws to the right. Makes the catch in open space.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Only 9 yards to go. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Let's see what they do. Running right through the trenches.
No gain on the play.
Brent 39, Mike 3, 3, 3, 3, 3,
3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3,
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there.
Makes the PAT. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. And he'll start his return. Able to move past the 22 yards down at the 23. Avant's going to get set in the left snap. 10. Avant got on the handball.
Good. The offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
LeSean
McCoy
in the back. They're going to take the snap from the shotgun. Brent Sterling makes the catch.
They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They're setting up screen.
Caught.
That's a gain of 7.
Way to go, guys. Nice
up, up.
Better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Mike 20.
Here.
Don't let him free. Play that tight deep.
Mike 20.
Second and 3.
Be a great offense. You've got to be able to do a couple things that counters what the defense is going to do. Catch them off guard. One way to do it, run a draw play. They're thinking pass. You go with a run, and it picks up good yards.
Double.
First down here after the run.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Double.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Second and 10.
Pass. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Late.
Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff.
And a touchdown.
They'll start the drive at the 20.
Thank you.
first down. Coming
in.
Let's
go. Why did he? Three.
Three down, three down.
Three. Three.
59. Mike is 59.
Three.
Mike is 59. Three. About midway. Second quarter. He'll take the snap. He has the ground. And he's brought down by
the catch is made for the first pass. The quarterback, he's going to stick it right on the body of the
man, man, man.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Let's go. Let's go. Frank 30 yards.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Crash.
Brings it in. That picks up seven.
Number 11. Yeah.
No,
7 yard gain on the play.
Probably in between some linebackers.
Here we go. Here we go. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Well, let's go. Three.
Three down. Second and three. That's a tackle right in the 48.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. On the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the
let's go! Grand 38! Three!
Pass is made, but they hit. Knocks the ball out.
Number 17, the intended receiver.
And we reached the 2-minute warning in this one.
Anytime your receiver running any route to the inside of the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them.
Three. Let's go.
7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Three. Let's go. Red 38. Three.
Mike is 59.
You call a play, get a receiver down the field on a quarter route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Three. Well, let's go. Three.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Reaches out and scratches.
Nice roll that down by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion.
There's
some tight spots.
Coming.
Really drive the football.
Let's go. Grand 38.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving them up. You let them march down there and let them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Ryan Succa ready for the kickoff.
Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Alpha, 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 Alpha. What's the match?
Hey, watch the corner. Alert, alert.
Right, the Twins come out of the nickel.
Fix looking long.
Oh, bad decision at the time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Where the Eagles are leading by 7.
Let's go! Two hands, Brian!
That's a nice job by the offense.
Let's go! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38! 38
side of the field.
Line up with just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards.
Get ready.
You're basically saying you're tougher than you are.
I know it's not going to take a highlight film, but still, we saw a run up in there for a couple yards.
See what they do on this
get
third
down situation.
3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3 Davis is called on once again. About six.
Drop something else,
number
baby.
34, the ball carrier. Six.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Hey, looks like
Z. Let's go.
Right
over
the
center. Z.
Two down.
Check your side.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
First down here after the
Let's
run.
Go!
Run!
Quick toss to the running back.
Run!
The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim, they're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
First down.
Let's go!
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Chiefs can tie it up with the point after. And the extra point is good. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. The 16-yard line. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Eagle!
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Yes. The receiver in the slot.
That's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job of the safety getting that sack.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Chiefs official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Hey, count!
LeSean McCoy is in the back. Dick's going to take it from the gun. The reception. It's a streak.
Double.
They want you to be a blue streak, but as fast as you can, get by that defense.
Right, quick.
LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over-pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Hey. Let's go, watch the blitz.
He's coming.
Wait, 90! Wait, 90! Wait, 90!
And he'll try
run,
it.
Run.
Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. That's a bread and butter play by the offense in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Watch the blitz.
Play number six coming up on this.
Watch the blitz.
They go back to the ground. Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
What do you have to do?
Make 24.
Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too
fast.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Quick.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Mike 20.
Mike 56. Mike 56.
Practice on Friday, Jim. This team is working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice
Eagle.
Long drive so far. Third and goal from the nine. It's pretty tight down here. We got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in. But the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and get.
Eagle.
Well, this works out about
44.
Across and secure two extra points. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball.
Kansas City Chiefs
would like to take another timeout here, and they have only one remaining the rest of the way. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the swift kick. And they get to him at the 45.
Number 81 on the return.
Down here.
Well, let's go. Three. Get ready. Three.
Charles has handed the football. Tackle down right around the 38.
When you run the football,
you show toughness. There is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback will have all day.
Fred, 38.
Man.
Three.
Man, left.
second and two. Gain of eight. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Chiefs' offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. They're able to move the
Let's
chain.
Let's go! Brent 38! Brent 38!
Three! Three! Mike is 59! Mike is 59!
Three! Let's go! Three! Brent 38!
Final quarter begins with this snap.
Good job that time by the young man. Gets a few yards. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Watch the safety blitz.
We got to look up. White 20.
Back to the big play.
Four down. 87's getting the ball. 87's getting the ball. Mike 56. Mike 56.
Clock's running down.
Wait, run, run, run!
McCoy's on the toss. Gets the football. LeSean McCoy gets a nice piece of running on that play.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. The look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates up. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Clock's running down.
Quarterback
flips it to the running back. They knock him down behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Wait
Tight, 20.
With possession of the football. If they're going to have any late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
Just keep getting first downs. Not only.